Okay. We're live. That's right. We're back.
If I can get everything to scroll down here.
We're good.
Just making sure that everything's on the, not the down and down, but the up and up, you know.
Yeah, you never hear about anything being on the down and down.
No, you hear about it being on the up and up,
right,
though. I don't know about the down and down. Enough energy to make up for it. I think I also want to go back to the safe station. I scanned all of them. No, I never did. There we go.
Recording to logbook.
The keeping of pets has been suspended until further notice. I'm trying to remember how in the hell I get out of here. I think I'm gonna go this way. It's time to get all the stuff that I couldn't get before that requires the power vamps. I quit calling them vamps. That's like Zelda specific.
Yeah.
Vamp is Zelda specific. This when this guy comes out and attacks me? Nope, not yet. See? I just don't get it. Okay. I don't think...
No, don't do the...
Don't do that, Diana.
Just do the rest. Wipe. Okay.
Yeah, our six-year-old has volunteered to do some chores, which is... I'm wondering if she's sick and has
she
a fever.
She does this quite frequently, actually.
Yes,
our children are awesome. Just put it over.
But anyway, yeah, she said she wanted to do some chores. Told her to, you know, wipe down the bathroom a little bit.
She comes in here with
the toilet duck. Oh no, not the toilet duck again.
Seeing the pink elephants again.
Another reference that everybody's going to get. Probably should have just used a super missile on that rather than... like that, I don't think. Come on, do your little Hulk smash the ground thing. There you go. Dead. No, I need missiles. Trying to get to the ventilation shaft, which is right next to it. Oh, that's right, yeah, he's got the map station in here, too. But yes, we were not about to let our 6-year-old use a bleach-based cleaning product. To us, that just sounded like, you know, part of a bad
idea. I have let her scrub the toilet before, but I was the one that squirted the
toilet head.
Yeah.
Make sure I have in fact scanned a map station before. Gaming. Yay. probably going to be hearing stuff from outside because, you see, as I said earlier, we live in government housing. Not that kind of government housing, but they have this thing where they decide when and where they will, turn on our air conditioning and heat. Well, they've turned off our air conditioning, so it's very,
hot?
Isn't it? It's extremely hot in here. It's just really stuffy because there's no air circulating.
Sure, we have the door open.
Yeah.
To the deck.
Yeah, to the back porch. So our back porch opens up to a baseball field. So, might be some extraneous noise coming through today. Give me energy tank. Who doesn't like an energy tank?
I'm a fan.
I'm a fan too. I mean, they're playing your song. See you guys. Who needs that, right? That's right, yep. Because you can't get through here without power bombs. Power bombs.
Bombs.
No, I'm not supposed to be here yet. I went the wrong way. Supposed to go. Because it sure as heck wasn't here yet. At least later on we've already blown that one up for the power bomb, right? Okay. Now, let's see. Alright, I was supposed to go this way. Seriously? They came back already? I mean, I was just barely out of the room for like 10 seconds. Darn forgetful games. Need to get to the ore processing. You know where they process their ore. You get lots of ores coming through.
That's right.
Lots of different ores. Yeah. High class ore.
Yeah.
$2 ore. Lots of ores. I'd buy that for $1.
Oh,
don't know this is 100% necessary, but... Oh yes, this is the ore processor. This is where they process their ore. Bendisium. Kablooey.
Love how it just vaporizes everything.
Oh, of course. Awesome. I mean, yeah. And doesn't do a darn thing to me.
Yeah.
That's what's impressive. Pretty sure that's the way it's supposed to go. Darn it. Is that right? Yes, that's right. Okay. Down to the next floor. No Metroid 2. When did the Metroid show up? That's what I want to know. It's one of them 3D type puzzles. Sing the song, Spider Ball. We gotta figure out more lyrics than that.
Yeah, we gotta come up with something else.
Like a spider up the wall.
Yeah.
Yeah, how many times do I have to use power bamps? Lots of power bamps. Grapply beam. Well, at least in this one, you just press the button rather than. What is it? It's corruption where you have to actually, like, throw the nunchuck forward.
Yeah.
Remember?
Yeah, I do. It's kind of nifty. I remember there were some things where you're supposed to, like, grab a lever, turn it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go. Again, I feel like I'm in one of those toys. One of those water toys, like with the basketball that you shot the jet of water to try and make baskets, or the ring toss, yeah. Oh, in midair, frozen. That's fucking shit. Okay, game me, I guess. Whoa! This got shut down. I'm like, if I just saw my buddy, like,
get cubed.
Yeah.
I might run the other way.
I might go the other way myself.
Just say, you know, sorry, my mistake. I was just leaving.
Yeah, something like that.
Thought you were somebody else.
Yeah. Right before he attacks. That's awesome. Power bomb on that. Sorry, power bomb. Yeah. Missile. play. Again, the music in this game is just so perfect. It's not really music, it's more just ambience. Ambience, however you want to pronounce it, right? Radiation.
Mm-hmm. Nice. Any of that laid back radiation.
So intense, man. Surprised I didn't say extreme.
Yeah, road signs that say use extreme caution.
Yeah.
It's like, can't I just use regular caution?
No, it's gotta be extreme. Must be extreme. You don't use extreme caution, you're not being cautious enough.
Well, it's like my senior year AP English teacher that didn't want anyone to use the word very in a paper. She's like, just get it out of your vocabulary. I can't stand that word. It's more powerful to just say, you know, something is ugly instead of to say it is very ugly. So, yeah, just use caution. To me, more effective than extreme caution.
Life grave. There we go. Around the bend. Around the bend. This is when you keep thinking there's something here, but there isn't. Okay, just open. It's there to just mask the loading time from the game. Hey, it's the X-ray visor. Yay, us. I missed the missile expansion up there. Come on. Look at it. Did I not hit whatever the Bendisium wall was? Oh, I did. Okay. I think I hit the right wall, because it's... Yeah, it's showing me outside of the... I don't think I triggered the proper wall. Alright, I'll blow this up again. Alright, something's really odd here, but that's okay. Maybe that needs a power bomb. Nope, just a regular bomb. How cool was that, me being on top of the thing as it came up? That was just me. Thank you. Yeah. You know, of course, that particular little ditty right there.
That's the puzzle, but yeah.
No, that was unique. That was Metroid Prime is the first time they used that particular tune. These guys, you're not so bad when I have the X-ray visor. As a matter of fact, not really pushovers, because they still kind of warp around the whole freaking place, but at least I don't have to worry about where they disappeared off to this time. I guess I didn't get my, wow, okay. Yeah, they're apparently now they're beyond the single super missile taking them out. There we go. Stillness. I was like, oh god, what's going on? Is she about to kill me? You never know. You're a woman. You never know what you're going to do.
Uh-huh.
Right. There's a missile thing right around here. Trying to tell me, oh, it's right there. No, sweetie, I love you, but that's not it. I remember that there's a missile thing over there somewhere. I don't think you can get on top of it. Alright, sorry. I said I'm going to do a 100% run, and if I can't remember where the stuff is, I'm cheating. As usual, you were right. You are supposed to get up on top of this. I just don't remember how. I don't know how you get up on top of this. Wait a minute, hang on. It's not this. It'd be easy if... you see the crack.
Yeah. Rocks up top are lighter. Can you drop a bomb while you're up there?
Yeah, it doesn't work.
Oh. Yes, sir.
And I already tried dropping a power bomb when I was up there. That didn't work either. Oh, jeez. I distinctly remember having a massive problem with this the first time through the game. I am not going to miss this missile. Can't bomb jump up there. Part of me wants to bomb jump up there. This is so hard. Every time you get off this part of the track,
it
you lose momentum.
Down, right.
I swear you dropped a power bomb first, and then, but that didn't work. I dropped a power bomb over there. I think it's some power bomb refills over here. Maybe I am doing this wrong.
Because there's also area above the little rectangular platform that looks like it's lighter color rock too.
Yeah, I already tried powerbomb it. many y'all can drop power bombs. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna advance any farther, but just in order to prevent people from having boredom when they either are watching this video right now or watching this on YouTube, I'm gonna take a quick break and see if I can figure out what I'm doing wrong. After I pull this in here.
Come on, come on.
Why would you drop the power bomb? Alright. So,
stream pause and we'll be right back.